pour un juste échange.
Vielen Dank. Das Wort hat jetzt Frau Keller auch für eine Minute.
Thank you. We Greens deeply regret that the revised trade strategy marks a clear shift away from multilateral trade talks towards new bilateral trade agreements. And we are concerned that the Commission is seeking liberalisation commitments from developing countries on services, intellectual property and the so-called Singapore issues that go well beyond what they could agree to in multilateral fora such as the WTO. The introduction of the reciprocity principle regarding public procurement can be extremely harmful for developing countries, as it will, among others, hamper the development of infant industries and processing. I therefore ask the Commission to define in its trade strategy, in full respect of the special and differential treatment granted to developing countries by the WTO. Governments and parliaments must be able to regulate investment, both to discriminate in favour of investors that support the country's development and to ensure that obligations and duties fall on all investors, including foreign. Thank you.
Vielen Dank. Das Wort hat jetzt Frau Stassen für eine Minute.
Dank u wel, voorzitter. Voorzitter, als je de lijst aan doelstellingen in dit rapport leest, zou je bijna vergeten dat het hier om handelsbeleid gaat. Klimaatbeleid tot arbeidsrecht, Europa probeert van alle kanten een socialistische agenda op te dringen. Dergelijke zaken horen niet thuis in een